16 Ohio Street. First, I'd like to congratulate our firefighters here and their family on all their promotions. And I also want to express my gratitude to my fellow residents from the Indiana Department of Corrections and our fellow residents with census taken and included in our population count for doing a litter pickup along Minor Drive this past weekend. Yeah. It's very disturbing me seeing all that litter to go against the wetland areas that surround all those properties over there on the south end. And I do have somewhat of a solution for that. In the city of Chicago, they have back in February of 2017, they imposed a 7-cent per bag tax on each bag that they use at their stores. Right now, there's a measure in the Illinois House that you don't want to make it statewide. It's a nickel per bag. Perhaps that's something they said that when they imposed the tax in Chicago, it reduced usage 38%. I'd like to see the Sisters of Francis establish their own paratransit service to bring their patients to their facility. They've decided to relocate their facility outside city limits. I can't call a dial right and have them take me to my mother's house out in the county and take me back, so they need to establish their own. That's how I feel about it. Thirdly, I want to wish you all a happy Black History Month. February is Black History Month, and this council is a part of Black history. This is the first time in the history of Michigan City that we've had a Black majority on the council, so all of Michigan City should be very proud of that.
Your voice don't sound like that.
And that's my public comment, and you all have a good evening, and